basically, as I have told you, you should not get worried of people who hide blue ticks, who hide the two ticks, whether it is an individual chat one-on-one or it is a group, because groups for them, actually they don't show two ticks and they don't show blue ticks. So you cannot know whether people have read your message or they have received your message. But these are the few simple steps that you need to take to actually see how many people have read your message in a group, how many people have received your message in a group but have not yet read it, and how many people have not even received your message. So I have just sent a message in this first group as just a demonstration. So you click on the group or an individual that you have sent the message. So when you click, I have sent one message to this group specifically to show. So you will long press on the message. After long pressing the message, click on the upper right corner. These three dots on the upper right corner, click them, then you'll see info and copy. So for you, you'll click on info. After clicking info, you'll see blue ticks are coming here, read by blue ticks. These people have already read the message, 1, 2, 3, 4. They have already read my message. Remaining, 43 remaining, you can see, these are just the normal ticks that come white. This means message has been delivered, but someone has not yet opened the message. Probably these people have switched on their data, but they have not clicked on the message to open it. Now, when you scroll down, you'll see 16 people remaining. These people are in the group, probably now, because it's late night, maybe they have switched off their data and they are sleeping, so this message is not yet delivered to their WhatsApp. So this is basically what you have to do. This is the same procedure you need to follow for an individual chat. Even if someone has tried to hide the blue ticks, someone has tried to hide the second tick, two ticks, actually you don't need to worry about that. You'll just be monitoring those people on your mobile phone to check whether they have seen your message or not. Blue ticks or two ticks hiding does not matter for a WhatsApp pro like you who is following these videos, because I'm going to reveal all the tricks that are hidden here on WhatsApp and those ones that are hidden probably on Facebook. So now, for specifically this issue, this is what you have to do. And another thing that I want to show you is how you can save your data and space on Facebook. When you are using Wi-Fi or when you're using data, you can control pictures, videos from automatically downloading and hiding into your storage. So tomorrow you find your storage is full, you try to download delete everything, but your memory will still be showing you that it is full. After clearing chat and everything, it will show you it is full. It is so frustrating. So this is what you have to do to control automatic downloading of all these pictures and everything. So again, what you have to do, go on your right upper corner, click on these three dots, go to settings. After going to settings, go to storage and data. After clicking storage and data, then you'll scroll down. After going down, you say media auto download. Voice messages are always automatically downloaded. But you can also go to manage storage and delete them from there. So now, what I want to show you is when you are using mobile data, when you click all these and mark them, that means when you're using mobile data, when pictures come, when videos come, when audios come, when documents come, they will automatically download. Before you know it, that's why when you switch on data, everything is downloaded automatically and you find you have lost all your memory. So now what you have to do, untick all of them. After unticking all of them, save. Then when you go to when connected on Wi-Fi, do the same, untick all of them and save. So when pictures or messages come on your WhatsApp, actually they will not automatically download. So what you want is what you click on and you download. Well, thank you so much for watching, and kindly subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos like this. And if this video has been helpful to you, you can kindly share it to a friend. Thank you so much.